Williams under pressure, great coverage downfield, and he gets swallowed up back behind the 20-yard line. The field side, where Walker's running and throwing to the goal line, and Obi Bellinfonwu was there. The pick for UConn at the goal line. Walker, he's got space out of the perimeter, he'll fire to the end zone, and for the second time tonight, in the end zone, it's Bellinfonwu with an interception.
Second and 18. Hill. Time. Deep ball. Driven. Intercepted. Edwards on a pick for Cincinnati.
West has a groin injury, not at 100%. Look out for the backside. Pressure, and that's Arthur Mollick. Forces a fumble. It is picked up by Memphis. It's Jerry Gentry. And the big guy rumbling. Flag is thrown. Gentry running out of steam inside the five. They pick up the pressure, and now Ferguson can't get a leg. It's only so long you have back there. Rodney Clements and Kyron Mitchell. Ferguson, pressure, he's set. No one able to pick up Delonte Scott. Chauncey Lanier's on coverage of him. Hicks not even looking that direction. He's getting sacked. And it's another play by Arthur Mollick. He does it again.
A third down. Tulsa runs a stunt. In some trouble, and Nelson is thrown for a loss. Jesse Brubaker, our impact player, with the sack. Evans under some pressure, and he's sacked back at the 21-yard line. 11th play of the drive, and here comes the crowd at Chapman. They put Jones in motion, sack back at the 15. Matt Linscott in the goal line stand by the Golden Hurricane.
A rough go of it last week. This is Killens making a cut and looking upfield. Fumble! On the first play of the game, it's given away to Tulane. Milton on play action. Fires a bullet right into coverage and intercepted by Perry Nicholson. Two in the backfield again. And again, Kouyet. Oh, he pitched this right to the waiting hands of Trico Johnson. Touchdown, UCF.
Basketball. They don't pass it very well.
Kouyet had to get rid of it quickly. Again, it's intercepted. This time by Shaquille Griffin. Another pick six. Kouyet zips it into coverage and intercepted for the third time. Trico Johnson, his second pick six today. Play action. Kouyet looking to the end zone and intercepted. It's Shaquille Griffin who wants to give his teammate Trico Johnson a run for his money. Second pick for Griffin today.